Welcome back, everyone. It is 6:54.
And time to get you ready for these top stories as you head out the door on this Thursday.
Marshall County deputies need your help finding a missing woman. 27-year-old Casey Yancey was last seen leaving her home on Aldridge Gap Road in Gunnersville Tuesday. Investigators say they're concerned for her safety. If you know anything, call investigators.
Well, today at noon, Alabama Medical Association doctors will answer your questions during a Facebook Live event. The experts will discuss all things related to booster shots, like who's eligible, which shot to get, and where to find them.
And today, state representatives will debate a bill aimed at protecting employees who choose not to get vaccinated. The Senate approved the legislation. It lets employees claim a medical or religious exemption.
Well, the Madison City School Board of Education will actually meet to discuss the school system's mask mandate today. Superintendent Dr. Ed Nichols expected to ask for approval of his COVID matrix tonight. Masking would depend on the level of community spread.
The Stars Dancing for Heels fundraising event is tonight, and right now you can donate to your favorite star online. We have a link to do that on our website, waytv.com. Myself and Way 31 General Manager Mike Wright will be the MCs for the night. We'll live stream it on our website, waytv.com.
And traffic alert, Lipscomb Road just south of Hillwood Lane and Harvest will close that area in Limestone County, of course, just outside Athens. It'll be closed from 9 this morning to noon.
Still tracking some lingering showers in northeast Alabama this morning. We'll start to dry things out by about 9 o'clock today. But that cloud cover is sticking around, and for that reason, temperatures are stuck in the 50s once again. We'll be near 54 by 2 o'clock this afternoon. Our forecast high today, 56. So keep those heavier jackets on hand. We do have a nice warm-up as far as those afternoon highs are concerned. We're actually back to near 70 by Monday and Tuesday. Lots and lots of sunshine once we get past today. But it's going to stay chilly each morning. We have a frost advisory for our Alabama counties, a freeze warning for Tennessee as we get towards Friday morning. Stay warm.
Thanks so much for joining us this morning. For 24/7 coverage you can count on, head over to waytv.com.
That's a gorgeous morning taking shape out there across North Alabama. Good morning, America. Up next, we are back every 30 minutes with local news and weather updates for you. We will see you then. Until then, we hope you have a wonderful morning, everybody.